Bulda. Turn on offer. She is a wonderful talent. The right-arm off-spinner from India. She strikes wicket number 6 for the Warriors.
Just has a knack of picking up wickets at crucial times and picking up big names as well. Gets through Brittany Cooper. To Shreyanka Patel. Cooper goes for 5, 84 for 6.
Cleaned her up! The young Indian, first time in the Caribbean, has got her second wicket. And it's a prize one.
Yeah, it's a very important one. It's a timely strike. Shreyanka Patil just a little bit flatter and fuller. The length is so key. Hayley Matthews trying to play square off the wicket. That was too full to cut. Yeah, look at that celebration.
Not over. Bates has got in the way. First one for Patel and loving it. Big smiles and more of those celebrations.
Yeah, disappointment for Rashida Williams. Flight to delivery from Patel and just couldn't get up and over. Now Susie Bates. Yeah, picks up her first wicket of this tournament, the only India player in this tournament.
Goes again, extra cover in play. Yes! Patel again, full of heart. And strikes, partnership broken.
We need a Topco flowing juices celebration. They really are on fire here, the Warriors. They want this badly. This is Bates' third catch. In the thick of it, beautifully judged from the veteran. Patel gets another.
Safely held. Gajnabi takes the catch in that deep leg side field. Not enough power from Mignon Dupriya.
No. Yeah, it was just too tempting for Dupriya. Shimmied across from time to time in the crease. This time stays a bit more orthodox, but really did want to hit this over the fence. Gajnabi takes a nice catch running round, and that combination has done it.
Came a long way across. Finger goes up. It's 2-2. Thinking about the review. Leg stump was visible from our vantage point. She sent it upstairs.
Yes. There'll be nervous moments here for Nation. She's just come out. Shadeen Nation. All that experience, the Jamaican. She has played around her front pad. It's fine. Legitimate delivery. I think there's any bat involved. Just going to check there. Still hit in line, not outside the line of off stump. And turned not hugely. Just going to check out ultra edge. No edge. No wood at all. So, down to ball tracking. From those with an eye in the hawk. Looking useful. Given out on, there's all the red flush. It's royal, it is. Unlucky for the Royals though. Confirmation, the 7th one. The Dreadmeister, Duck Dread, makes an appearance again. And Shadeen Nation is out for a golden one. And it's 105 for 7.